I should be extra careful in this area.
Come on. Ella.
Come on. fishermen should know something about swordfish.
You didn't pay for that!
Fishmonger, I'm looking for swordfish.
Shh! Are you crazy? You don't find swordfish. Swordfish finds you. Now go, before I get my nose cut off.
I hear you're looking for a certain fish.
Yes. Swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for. He's ruthless. Cut off a man's nose just for sneezing.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heraklion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, mistress.
I'll keep that in mind.
No, I have orders. Everyone who talks about swordfish must die. You're going to... Now! Now!
What's the problem?
My husband is missing. He went out fishing yesterday near Nafi.
You must miss him.
This is more than a wife missing her husband. I truly...
In danger of what?
Pirates. They were spotted in the area recently. I told them it was too dangerous, but we needed the drachmi to pay swordfish.
Tell me about swordfish.
My husband knows more about him than I do.
I could rescue your husband. For a price.
Please, I'll find a way to pay. Just get him back.
I'll look for your husband. Where should I start?
His favorite fishing spot is on the west coast of Anafi, north of here.
If he's alive, I'll find him. Seems strangely excited, Herodotus.
One of the most ancient regions of the world. The land of the Minoans. A truly fascinating and mysterious civilization. Geniuses ahead of their time.
Should I visit them?
The ruins remain of their civilization now. That's because for hundreds of thousands of years, your journey has exposed mysteries which have left many bones.
Perhaps you.
position! Oars at the ready! Ready your bows!
Ah! We can hit them with fire! We miss! Not
get ready! For open water! Come on! Sails down!
Leaving the helm!
There he is. Your wife sent me to find you.
Praise Poseidon! The pirates were waiting for high tide to attack.
We need to leave now. I'll escort you back to Heraklion.
I'm right behind you. I owe you beyond measure. How can I repay you?
My services are expensive.
Of course. You worth every drachmi. There would be more, but Swordfish already took his cut.
Tell me about Swordfish.
Swordfish? Even his name. I last saw him many years ago, diving for treasure around Fisherman's Beacon. I haven't seen him since. But his presence is felt everywhere in Heraklion. He is here, somewhere.
I should check out the waters near the beacon.
More dead than alive!
Off we go. Off we go. Yeah! I should watch my step around here.
Ah! I'll break that!
Thank the gods! Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry!
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him!
Sounds like you need to find that
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
Swordfish?
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about swordfish and gets away with it.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of rock.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline,
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around! It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Huh? axe. Doesn't look like it can cut anything.
If you keep working at it, you'll get to where I am.
Need something else to find that axe, Mystios?
Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if...
And I'll kill you if you don't.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist. Charges the fishermen fees. If they don't pay up, the...
Point me in Swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. No one's seen him for years, Mystios. Some think he's dead. Just last week... Some fishermen boldly said we should no longer pay fees to a dead man. Guess who's dead now?
I'll take my chances. Where is he?
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. You could try your luck there.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Agora.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
The axe was yours to begin with. Take it.
You had me worried, Mistios. Thank you. I owe you my life.
Μεγαλώνει με και πολιώνει με φθονία και φυροκτώ.
This is it. Swordfish.
Nemos, I knew you'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
Deimos has been dealt with. I saw to it personally.
A likely story!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Deimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the fear. I can't show my face anymore. But Heracleion is still mine! And all its people!
You're insane. What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though, the cosmos promised. Not this!
How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel. But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! I'll feed you to the sharks!
So good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion. I will be a son to Cosmos, and the cult will be my family.
Broken man, haunted by the Minotaur to the very end. position to sail! More speed! Let's go! Maximum speed! Drop the sail! Get the oars out!
Should we stay back and avoid the fight?
Forward! Fast as we can! Ready! Use the fire! Archer! Ready!
Have the best prizes around.